fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Playing hide and seek with us.
Suspects on the move.
Lined up. Ready to fire. Cool.
Get another man down. Point me at him.
Hot damn, Alice. What took you cats so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start driving it down.
Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
It's a goddamn massacre!
Mama, I'm bleeding bad. We gonna be rich, Lincoln! Rich!
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Bitch! Awesome.
God damn it! Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole. Get it off, Malice!
I'm trying. Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold it!
does he think he's doing?
Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold it!
What's he think he's doing?
Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Watch what you're doing!
Cunt! I see you, you cocksucker!
Fuck, man! Fuck!
No, oh, that fucking hole!
You kid, you motherfucker!
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold it!
Right there!
Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guns! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We found another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere. Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold it! Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
send you back to wherever you came from! Probably your mother's asshole! Here they come! Watch what you're doing! Fuck, man! Fuck!
No, that fucking hurt!
Eat shit, you motherfuckers! Keep going! Don't slow down! Georgia, you got them?
I'm
damn boats on burn! Come get some, you dirty fuckers!
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold it!
What's he think he's doing?
Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! How the fuck? Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it
down. I apologize.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Sorry about that.
You don't get going, pigs gonna catch us for sure.
Sorry about that.
I apologize.
Watch it.
Ooh, hey, careful. Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry about that.
Beg your pardon.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Stop, goddammit, stop! Fuck you, pig!
Sorry about that.
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
What? Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellis both.
We will.
Goddamn hobos.
Hi.
Goddamn hobos.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
We want full walkthrough. Hello.
Goddamn hobos.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Oh, pardon me.
Sir, are you okay? Hello? Hello?
Look.
Clumsy fool!
Hey! Careful, pal!
This way, man,
through
the
ball! Okay, Oli.
Sucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over!
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news! Shut the fuck up, Georgie! We need to keep moving!
Time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she said. All units in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Coming through.
Oh, hey! Careful!
Careful, friend!
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
Yes.
Stay in line!
On-scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
No point in ordering.
What they saw him
do? I think he better get out of here.
Don't smoke him out. Now,
my William want to get a motorcycle.
No, I tell you, that old coat is crazy.
Got him! Pack me up here!
I got trouble. Send some more,
all units.
Boy.
Suspect has entered a vehicle. Officers investigating.
How's that?
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
It's causing those screams.
Like a damn coon, huh? You know him, like a coon.
I can't stay here.
The whole family's supposed to twist itself up because he's going to jail. My brother's never been...
Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. All units be advised, suspect located, on scene units engaging. Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
I'll smoke him out.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
Where's Georgie?
Begin search in
we got separated.
Vicinity.
Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating. On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
Ready to roll when you are. The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing of him. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think... Watch out! Where was I? So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. Fuck 'em, right? Are you doing that on purpose? God damn it. Now you've got the cops after us.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Fuck 'em, right? Fuck 'em, right? Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Where have you been?
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit they are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the holler.
Thank you.
said no.
What the fuck?
calling the cops.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too packed.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
You go to hell.
Pardon me.
Cocksuckers run this shit like clock.
And me about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For truth. The thing that surprises me the most is how...
You're not allowed.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Today's the day you die.
I'll blow your head off.
Watch it.
Budokaka.
Anybody want some clouds? Get you sky high.
Maybe I should leave him alone. You should be leaving.
import anything you can use?
Hi.
Show me what you got,
Jackie. What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Let me see what you got. Let me see what you got.
Sorry.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Get, boy!
Let me see what you got.
Lived here most of my life.
My fault.
I don't plan on leaving the hollow if I can help it.
Maybe.
Oh, excuse me.
Sorry.
Run that motherfucker. Get him out.
Should've
ran when you had the chance.
The good book says, fuck you!
Putting him down!
Got me jammed!
I'm empty.
Duck in there. God damn, that felt good. She's handing us our asses.
Well, don't let him shoot at us. Y'all back me up.
You fuck with the wrong Dixie, boy.
Get over this blind spot.
Pow, motherfucker!
Yes!
Got him!
Get down, he's got a gun!
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Pardon me.
Let me give you some of this money. So I'm driving along, listening to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
You could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
Ever been tickled by a millionaire, baby?
Want a date? Oops.
What's that gun for?
I think you're terminating your never mind. What I tell you? All you need is some vitamin.
Huh? I'll find you and cut you open!
Oh my God, they were gone.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
He's here!
Huh? Y'all see what you can find.
Killed one of us. Fine, let's look someplace. I'm ready to stomp some fucking ass.
Baby's all mine. I see him. Shouldn't have come here.
Oh, I'm torn.
is wrong with you? Hey.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. I know this is personal for you. What the ever-living hell is a chitterling?
Could use some supplies.
Cassandra said you might be coming.
See anything you need? Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay. The strip club's not seeing too much business thanks to you. Just keep at it a little more.
Thank you.
Like what you said.
Watch it.
Excuse me.
His ass.
Huh?
You with me?
I could have served better than any man who's ever put on a uniform. That you could be fucking certain of. But it was my mama's dying wish that I go to college. I'm not a man who goes against his mother.
Oh, my.
What?
Got a body! Someone's here!
Like him. Got you now. I found him.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. He got past every single one of us. Jesus.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat,
you don't see any police arresting the girls Merle's making work for them, as long as the horn is kept to the hop.
God!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Don't hurt me, please.
Gonna find a hole.
Run that motherfucker out of here. Shit.
Reposition him.
Just
can't keep him. I got something for his ass. Oh fuck. How's that? Asshole's reloading. Get him. Stop, motherfucker.
Shit, gotta reload. Still here. Find him. Fuck me.
Whoa, duck.
Buy me some time.
Awesome shooting.
Fucking love.
Can you get around it? Miss me? Ducking down. Going to plug him. Dog, dog, dog.
Thanks.
the lake of fire. Whoever wins the presidency has got to do something about our gold dependency. Because we sure as hell can't handle
still
another...
Still can't believe... Huh? What a... I got him!